And welcome to part 17 of my play of Dragon Age Inquisition. Last time we went around Hafter's Woods, I guess that's the area, and found the bug quest, fought some bears, and found a new camp. This time we're going to head down back down south from where we were and head up to, I guess, that castle right there. And hopefully I finish this episode, because next episode I'm probably going to do Valimar and then the main story stuff. Where's my inventory at? 28. I have to, I can run back to Crossroads or even Redcliff. Edge of the map. Yeah, this is an open world, but it's pretty damn close. For. Whoa. Yeah, I see you there. Come on. Thank you.
This could be trouble. Oh, back up. Back up. This shit, run. Okay, Solus, get out of here. God, Oh, what the hell? Run, guys. Run, everyone. Dude, okay. No, wait, hold on. Go. No, 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 don't go in there. Don't go in there, buddy. That black wall. Shit, here goes another. I'm calling this one Blackwell versus Wild. Hey, he's holding up, so why not? I'm definitely calling this episode Blackbone versus Wild. You know what? I'm going in. Holy crap! Are you kidding me? Blackwall? Major. Major point as a tank now. Yeah, I had to stay out of that because I would have got crushed if I didn't. But. You know what? I'm going back to camp.
Right. How's it end?
What? The tavern tale?
Come on. You left off elbow deep in circumstances. That can't be it.
That wasn't her name, but yeah, that's as far as the story ever gets. Why are you complaining?
Because I can't stop thinking about it. I need to know the end.
Why would you want to stop? The whole point of the good bit is thinking about the good bit. If I tell the end, it ends. Bunch of moaners, this. Drag out the sad shit, yes please. But hang on to a good bit. Oh, can't have that. Freaking daft.
Never again will I do that. That was funny. Yeah, that was just not fun. Okay, I'm staying away from those rifts. Fortress is right there. Okay. That was really black wall. Oh, come on. Fuck it. I'm going back to camp. It's not worth it. Go away, bear. Telling you for the quest.
Camp for our supposed bandits lies up ahead, I believe.
All right. I'm not the bit.
down!
Oh, Tom. Oh, come on. What the hell? Get out. Shoot. Oh shit. Oops. It's not exactly what I wanted to do, but
Sarah, I noticed in a recent fight, you killed someone I was already dealing with.
You were doing it too slow.
Ah, just to be clear, you wish me to manipulate the delicate balance of the primordial energy of the Fade faster.
You're not making it worse. It's bad enough you people do that at all.
Okay, I'm going to go to, actually, I'm going to go all the way up to Redcliffe, actually. Yeah, I have two quests up here. I can finish. Let's see,
No man needs statues so great as those whose remnants lie toppled in these hills.
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Felondine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me. Thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Thank you, friend. May your Inquisition do as much good for the land as you have done for me.
Most of the apostates are dead or hiding. We should be getting more refugees soon.
The Inquisition! Thank the Maker you came! Tell me you're here to reinstate the circles and end this madness.
Thank you for your time.
It's been an honor.
Maybe the rumors about the apostates attacking people were just rumors after all.
You're certain?
Just rumors.
What do you need?
Maker be with you.
Buddy, you know your goat's a rage demon.
He came back. He says you convinced him. Here, for all your trouble.
Let me try something.
Okay, this is going to drive my quest thing nuts, but I need to do it. It does something, like actually completes the quest. Nothing.
But look at the sky and those stories about all that magic at the conclave.
Anything you need, I can get. Probably. Most likely.
Rabbit does not flee its burrow when it hears the wolf prowling about.
Okay, that'll do for now. This I'm selling. I'm gonna go here. Actually, I'm gonna stay here for a second. There's something out here I wanna get.
I see.
Good day.
Horse. I mean, moose. When's the last time you saw a moose running through Redcliffe? Come on now. There's no remote. Oh well. I'll find it. Oh, it's a level 9. Damn. No, close. Valmar can go. What the hell? Soon. Yeah, probably not a good idea to mount here. Well, come on, I want to avoid the bear. Avoid the bear at all costs. Oh, you're kidding me. What the hell? No. No. Just go, guys. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Okay, kill him. Solas, get...
I need help!
Good. Okay, if I'm going assassin, that's what I need. I'm still not sure on what specialization I'm going to do, because I want to possibly go on Artificer, but if I get Assassin first, I mean, it's kind of... I don't know which I'm going to do. I'm never going to use that.
Nice. I'm going to get these last four shards, and then I'm going to call this episode. And next episode, I'm going to Valimar. But I want to get these four shards first. Oh, come on. I was stealthed.
Seen a great deal of battle.
We all have.
Not all. Not like you. You live and breathe war. You understand it. It is home to you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I intended no offense. We have both seen terrible things. We have watched death and destruction render that which we love unrecognizable. It is calming to see something familiar in another.
Okay, and with this, I'm going to end this episode of Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition. Next episode, I will be going to Valimar after I do a couple things. But, yeah. And then after that, I'm going to do the Mage Quest. See ya.